Thanks for click on this video. Today I'll create JavaScript framework part 2. Cookie are small piece of information website store on your computer. Cookie only contain bit of text, not anything else. The text can be user ID, session ID, or any other text. For example, web page can be configurable. A web page could have a hidden link. That hidden link a creation element on the page. The page can save these settings on your computer with cookie. When you load the page in the future, the page can examine the cookie and automatically hidden the element. If you clear your cookie, you will log out of all website and website will not remember any settings you have changed on them. Cookie are very common. You probably have hundreds of or even thousand stored in your browser right now. Let's start. How to find a cookie by a Spark framework. I will set this link in description section. Please click this link and download with GitHub. Look at that. I create two file. One is index.php. That is our HTML templates. Second, main.js. All JavaScript write in this file. Now create two button. I will create one button for setup a cookie, other button for get a cookie. Now save main.js file link inside in HTML templates. Look at that console. The main.js file is activated. Now import cookie detector class, whose JavaScript class is I function is contain cookie detector class. Yes, we create this module is perfectly. We insert. Create an object and convert to JSON format. Because cookie only accept text file. Convert to JSON. Now check with browser. Create a click event. When click on this set cookie button, then cookie set in browser. Now use stdio class and function setCookie. Our cookie name test cookie name test their data is this object. Their test is cookie name. Their cookie name is and data save data. Is this object. And number of day, how many day this cookie is contain in our browser. Number of day on day. This cookie is set now. Let's check our browser. Click event. Use set cookie function. Check with browser. Check storage and tick cookie. Yes, this cookie is worked. Change cookie name and try again. Open browser. Click set cookie button. Yes, this set cookie button is worked. Now create a new event. This event has returned cookie. Set the click event class inside in get cookie button. Open browser and check as this get cookie button is worked. Use this as iStream class get cookie. Some problem I see. My mistake. I think this cookie now is worked. this test cookie now I return.